Subscribe to us for more updates. Download the latest version of InShot via the link in the description.